Because of who you are, I give you glory. Because of who you are, I give you praise. Because of who you are, I will lift my voice and say, Lord, I worship you because of who you are. Lord, I worship you because of who you are.
Ask a question to you guys before we continue to sing. Who is Jesus for you? Who is Jesus for you? You know, we have a tendency to respond only when he does something for us, and that is okay. We have a responsibility to respond when the Lord does something for us. But are you going to have that same response every moment you think about who he is and not what he can do for you? I believe God has proven himself time and time again that he is a faithful God. He has proven it to us. He has proven it to us over and over and over again. So who is God to you? Yes, he healed you. Yes, he provided for you. But who is he for you? He's our creator. He's our creator. He's our deliverer. He is our savior. He is everything that we need. We cannot live without his presence. Somebody say amen to that. And I would like for everybody to sing it with us. Because of who you are. Come on.
Because of who you are, I give you glory. Oh, because of who you are. Because of who you are, Lord, I worship you. Because of who you are, I will lift my voice and say, Lord, I worship you because of who you are. Everybody sing.